Jack, Clover.
Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. Not this way. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial logging's not in my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, there's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Let me check this out. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back! We got more!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice!
This'll work!
They're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Gotta be kidding me!
Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Thank you.
Kate, you okay?
They're still coming! Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Thank you.
Charge.
Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
They're still coming! Man, they do not want us getting into that mine!
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Said it's true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard up. Fought them hard in here. Just no bodies.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them, or some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please. Mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
Kate, I'm pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack. Do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect the fuel! Bingo, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
answer.
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Shit, Kate! We got more!
Then we fight our way across that bridge. Let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
We fight our way across that bridge vent! Train and get out of here.
Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof.
Yeah. Like JD.
You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
yeah, that's a good one. Okay, let's go.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus. Be careful.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle. Kate, one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
Jack, pulse.
Lock down.
Called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! Told you.
Be the Kadar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You chill your ass.
You don't belong with us.
You withhold
the truth. Why do you think that is?
What are you resisting?
Nothing.
Well, good, because we found it. Come on, we just need to figure out how to get inside.
Ah, shit.
We're not getting in there. Not with those turrets in place.
Generator here.
Sounds like that did the trick. Shit. We didn't get all of them.
There'll be another generator somewhere.
That did it. Now, are you ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Well, one big difference between this place and New Hope. They weren't worried about getting found. No fake shipping depot in front.
Upset? About a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles? Is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot, but it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Welcome home.
Welcome home?
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting Niles more than this cryptic garbage can.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope. This way, please.
What the hell? It's freezing in here.
Goodness. Apparently, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
You don't say.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind terribly?
Miserable little garbage can, mother.
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator.
Then let's get back to that garbage can.
Well done.
Yeah, Jack's good.
I've been meaning to reset those cryojets for quite some time.
Looking forward to you explaining this.
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident.
No, these tanks. Same as the ones at New Hope.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung, but it grew into something far more significant. The cog wanted medicine. I gave them gods. Oh well. Water under the bridge. Please, this way.
So after the cog shut you down, why come all the way out here?
Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
No way your family built this alone.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information. This next area is quite fascinating.
What the hell?
The path to every breakthrough is paved with failure. Here are some of our more unstable specimens.
This breakthrough of yours, how did you manage it?
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease. We raised her as our own. Especially interesting.
What is it?
That is one of our first successful hybrids.
Hybrid? You mean a locust?
One and the same. In our previous facility, we had problems with genetic stability. The sires were distempered and sterile. A problem for obvious reasons. But the locusts were different. Highly controllable, the perfect soldiers, and blessedly able to reproduce.
What made them different?
Their cells. You see, the emulsion miners' children provided a marvelous genetic repository, as did the indigenous creatures of the Hollow.
In all of your genetic research, it's in here?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jack, come here! I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh, man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emulsion became clear, our work began to soar. Please, go ahead. That, of course, is Mira, or as you know her, Queen Mira.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to Sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Mira's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings for her daughter, little Reyna. Your mother.
What?
You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Mira's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts, you do not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, Hetty, what are you...
Why did you come here with me? What did JD tell you?
Kate, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Or maybe I should.
Hey.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her. I killed her.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think, or you did?
I don't know. I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Okay.
And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you and destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
You are free to trust or not trust whomever you like. But tell me something. Your mother and the Hive. Did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Mira needed no such crude incorporation.
Niles, tell me something. My grandfather, who was he?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Mira know where he took her?
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated. But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
Yeah, this'll work.
Look. Over.
Jack's shock track.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
I'm taking this.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
Taking this.
Shock trap.
Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch it. Jack's focused.
Well, you do make a lovely couple. Would you please follow me? I would request you remain close to me. I am your guide, after all.
Curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am. This way, please.
What the hell is that thing?
The Matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and Sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. This device is where Mira first learned to control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link, if you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? By mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
Sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the Matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else. Understood?
Understood. Yeah, you better.
Thank you.
Mom?
Hey, Niles? Niles? Where are you going? Stop! Stop! Shit! Jack, get over here and shut this down!
Alive.
What?
I mean, it wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on. He went this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! After him!
Get back here, Niles! God damn it!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the Hive Mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Ugh! I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think he can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit! We gotta stop. Look for a way through. Kate, it's getting colder! We gotta do something! We gotta do something!
I'm gonna make him pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if we don't lift this lockdown! In a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del? The matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles! Help me lift this.
Thank you.
Kate, you want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Joe?
I see it! Let's take him down! Watch it! More locusts!
You see, what you don't realize, what none of you realize, is that my children will never die. They have been designed to withstand generational conflict. They may withdraw, they may hibernate, but they will always return. We have seen to that.
I am really looking forward to shutting that garbage can up! Like we're clear.
Then let's keep moving. Niles can't get away. Locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Maybe there's something Jack can do. Jack, shock trap. Wait a sec. We could send Jack through there. Jack, see where that leads.
Kate, more locusts are coming!
Then hold them off!
Hey, Jack! Don't take your time on this!
I owe you one!
and let's get after Niles. Time to go. Keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care! Open.
in the machine. You saw inside that thing's mind?
I don't know. I don't know whose mind it was. But it was angry. Shock trap. Leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Kate, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail.
Jack, shock trap.
Follow his trail. Kate, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail. Let's follow his trail.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Look out!
Back! where you are!
Jack, close!
I.
Don't! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Good!
Thank you.
things better. But I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one of a kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
Asgard, home to the Union of Independent Republics.